A woman died in a car crash in Blaine County last night. Idaho State Police says a 47-year-old man from Utah was driving southwest on Trail Creek Road around 7:30 last night when his car went off the shoulder of the road and rolled down an embankment. A 39-year-old female passenger was pronounced dead at the scene. The driver was taken to the hospital.